So Olympic training is very important to me. I try to put in a very rigorous 45 minutes per month into my training because this is a big time. So it's really important to take it seriously.
So my Olympic career kind of started out since I was in fourth grade. Started out with basketball. I went to track. And then eventually started playing football, baseball, did a little bit of cross country. I won a lot of trophies. I don't think I got anything below first place. Won a few golds in national championships and state championships. But you know, I really think this Olympics is gonna be up in the air. A lot of tough competitors. I'm looking forward to the challenge.
My favorite Olympic moment is probably the one that hasn't happened yet, and that's when I win all of the events and become the most decorated Olympian ever, which is probably going to happen here in like a month. So you're going to want to come see that.
I think my strongest event is going to be the Olympic lifting. I trained pretty hard on it this year. I'm going to stay focused, keep that positive energy, and do my best.
There's going to be some strict competition this year, but I think I'm probably going to win in every category by like a thousand points.
Hardest part of training is just keeping that discipline. Every day, wake up, make sure I get 30 to 40 grams of protein, make sure I get my vegetables.
My favorite role model is probably Tony the Tiger. He has always given such great nutritional advice to me all throughout my career. And he is really strong on that box of frosted flakes.
My biggest fear about the Olympics is, you know, you never really know what could happen. I could drop a weight on my head. I could always just kind of lose that focus, lose that energy. Maybe the bar will fall. Maybe I'll just lift too much weight and the bar will break.
Probably the thing that scares me the most about the Olympics is the fact that I'm afraid to fly. So that on my way home, I'm actually gonna have to take some sort of a chartered ship, and because I'm gonna have all of my gold medals, I think I'm gonna be a prime target for pirates.
My childhood, my mom left us when I was one. In order for my dad to relieve some of that frustration, took it out on me. I was doing handstand push-ups at 2.5 years old. I was doing pull-ups shortly after that. I was in the Little Mr. Hercules competition at age of 4.
I don't think that my mommy ever loved me. It's so sad. I think that when I was a child, I was dropped. Let's do this thing. I got another half one in there. Probably beating him. We'll just do what the tapes show, because I think I just beat you. I always did think I was gonna find love early. Oh! Yeah, no, that's not gonna happen today. No, sir. I try to balance my food lights and darks. Somebody get this stupid weight off of me! Somebody help me! Stupid game is rigged anyways. Who wants to stupid be here? This guy. Ridiculous. So ridiculous. Unbelievable.